started going once a week, and my husband came when he could. We watched videos on what the baby was going through, what I was going through, what I should and shouldn't do, what I could and couldn't do. They gave me papers to take home in case I needed, which was very good, because being pregnant, I forgot everything. They also had baby clothes and helped us find anything we needed, and prayed with us at the end of every visit. These women were always there to talk to when I needed, and I always needed someone to talk to because I had 50 different emotions at one time. They helped me through a major step in mine and my husband's life.